Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. Ever since by faith I saw the stream, thy flowing wounds supplied, redeeming love has been my theme and shall be till I die. Are you saved tonight, brother? Have you been born again? Do you really know what it means to accept the blood? In the Old Testament, when they killed a lamb, the man went forth after his sin. I'm going to close right now. The man, when they killed a lamb, he done something wrong. He took a lamb. He laid his hands up on the lamb and confessed his sin. The priest cut the lamb's throat, caught her in a charger like that. And the man, feeling the jerking, quivering flesh of that little lamb dying to redeem him again, he'd done wrong, and he realizes that that lamb is dying in his stead, quivering, jerking, till the last life's out of it. The blood then was put up on the fire and burned. The man went right straight back out with the same desire in his heart to do the thing he did when he come in. For the blood of bulls and goats cannot take away sin. Under that plan of redemption, it was only a shadow. But today, when the worshiper, once purged, has no more conscience of sin, once place your hands by faith on the head of the Lord Jesus, feeling the pains of his suffering under Calvary in your stead, remember it was your sins that done it. To redeem you, he did it. God himself become flesh so that he could pull the stinger out of death for you. And there when he died and you feel the pains of Calvary and what he did, brother, the reason that man went out was the same thought that he had coming in, the same desire to sin. Here's why it was. The life is in the blood. Is that right? And the life of an animal, when the spirit went out of the life, it could not come back and mingle with the human spirit because it was the life of an animal. Therefore, the desire became the same. He went back out, the animal life went away, the blood cell was broke up. But when a man lays his hands upon the blood of Jesus, the head of Jesus, confessing his sin, when that blood cell was broke, it was the Holy Spirit of Christ Jesus comes back upon the man and takes all sin and desire away from his heart, and he's perfectly redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ, and all the sin question is settled. Friend, if you say you have been God's child, have accepted Christ, and never had an experience, still have a desire, the world in your heart, just have to battle it daily, let me tell you there is a kinsman redeemer standing with his arms open tonight to receive you that'll take the world out of